Hey friends, how are you? ¿Cómo están, amigo? Today we're gonna make a beef soup, a very simple one. Vamos a hacer una sopa de carne muy simple, usando la costilla que nos sobró el otro día, and some potatoes and other stuff. We're gonna use the rib that we bought the other day, some potatoes, par de papas, cebolla, some vegetables. That's it, very simple. So we're gonna chop some onions first. This is the rib, by the way. That white stuff is the fat. Just gonna use this much of an onion, huh?
Not a lot.
Just a pedacito de cebolla nomás por un momento. We're gonna boil some water. Vamos a hervir un poco de agua. Gonna have the heater on here. I mean this one on. That's it. What else can we add? Maybe some peppers. We're gonna add this pepper, red pepper, pimiento rojo. Remember to go and subscribe to my other channel, La Última Vez. I'm gonna post the link up here. My new upcoming channel, The Last Time, is about missing people, strange disappearances, maybe true crime at some point. Gente desaparecida. But yeah, I guess it's just in Spanish for now, so. Está solamente en español. I'm working on like 4 videos so far, and I want to upload them all together to start. Yeah, estoy haciendo como 3 o 4 videos por el momento. Voy a subirlos todos juntos para comenzar, así que vayan a suscribirse para ver si. Si hay interés, just trying to help, right? Oops. Okay, I just fucked it up. I turned the wrong heater on and I melted the board a little bit. Gonna have to clean that now. In the meantime, I'll leave you with baby kernels. Beautiful day today, it's like 6 degrees. So, Cornus is enjoying the snow. Okay, I think it's clean enough. Now we're moving this here. Movemos esto para acá. Un poquito de aceite de oliva. What we just chopped. Lo que acabamos de cortar se va para allá adentro. The last of my garlic. Lo último que me queda de mi ajo. Over here, we're gonna chop the beef. You can make a sandwich with this too, huh? También se puede hacer un bistoco con esto. You can eat a piece just like this. Okay, I'm gonna chop some potatoes now. Un poco de papa vamos a cortar. This amount, baby potatoes. Las papitas guagua. I think we can add the beef already. Podemos añadir la carne al tiro. If you wanna look at this, because si quieren ver esto, porque ya es para puro ver a las papas nomás. And what else I'm gonna add? I think that's gonna be it. Eso va a ser todo lo que voy a añadir, si no, no es mucho más tampoco. I think I also have some carrots and peas. Creo que también tengo un poco de zanahoria y arveja. Papitas. We just have some corn. Vamos a agregar un poco de choclo. That's the only thing I have. It's gonna be a little bit of a sweet beef soup. Okay. No, no. Y un poquitito de cebollín, chalota, scallions, all that. There we go. Ahora agua caliente. Hot water. Enough. Revoltijeamos. This is gonna be good. I get one of this will be. Some salt and pepper. Eso es todo por el momento. And this should be done in like, I don't know, half hour, 40 minutes? 40 minutos, media hora. So we're gonna leave it there. That's it, see you later. Nos vemos por rato, chau chau. Qué chancita. Se ve buena. Le falta un poco de verde, pero no tengo verde. Esta va a ser mi almuerzo. Se ve buena. Ahora ahí para la chiquín. Ya, eso amigos, no la puedo probar ahora porque está muy caliente, más caliente que tú.